to size down a larger pre-cut hole so your kickport will fit, you want to take a T-ring and put it on the outside, and take another T-ring and put it on the inside. You'll be at 5 1/4 inches then, and you install the kickport, and you're ready to go.